Hello, common muss turtle. I'll be dying. He just let me just drive up here and catch him. Oh, he's mad too. Look at that. That little beak here. How stout is it, buddy? Yeah. He just wanted to give it a kiss, all he wanted to do. Well, cool. I don't know if y'all got a little muss turtle. Oh, he's got a leech on the bottom too. Look at that. It's connected to his shell. Let's just take care of that right quick. There you go. Maybe that's why you wasn't feeling good, huh? Yep. Let's put you back. There you go. Well, that was cool. There goes a squirrel right there, and I ain't got no shells. Oh man, that's a good size one. You got a boar. Yep. Well, he ain't real pretty right now, but it's a big old coon. Right here in a dang swamp. Whew. Yep. Let's get him on back.
We're gonna get him down.
Gonna get him down.
We're gonna get him down in a little bit.
Yeah, in a little bit. Well, I may do it before I skin him. Probably need to. Anyways, that's how the hunt went. Got a little coon. Well, I say little coon. It's actually a pretty good sized boar. But at least for around here anyways. It looked a lot prettier when it wasn't soaking wet. But anyways, hopefully y'all enjoyed that. Also, if y'all want to see the skin and all that stuff, let me know. Because if I do a fur handling video, I'm obviously going to put the skin in separate because it's probably going to get demonetized. So, y'all have a good day.
You want to hold him?
No, don't hold him.
Here you go, ready?
Don't hold him.
Here we go. Oh.
Oh.
What do you think about his tail? See his tail?
What's in the deal?
That's his tail. Good job. Where's his head at?
His head.
Good, where's his feet at?
Dirty feet.
Good job. What is that?
A fox.
It ain't no fox. What is that?
A beaver.
That ain't no beaver. What is that?
A beaver.
Say coon.
Coon.
Good job. Give me five.
Good five. There you go.